Alright guys, our next video for testing homemade weapons for the apocalypse is my other weapon that I made. It is called the metal slinger. And it is two pieces of metal that are roughly about 8 inches long. And have a shoelace tied together. And the name is Metal Slinger. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. As you can see, it pretty much just cut this block straight down into here. It just cut the whole thing. So I would probably say this could do a lot of damage to a zombie.